Hi, I'm George Davison. You know the things that make America great are the things that we invent. The strength of this nation was formed by idea people and inventors who had the freedom to dream big and create new things. Men and women who dedicated their entire lives to find better, safer, faster, and cost-effective ways to make life easier for all of us. They made the light bulb, car, phone, computer, and other things that we rely on every day to live our lives. These ideas came from craftsmen, builders, and most importantly, ordinary people. These things make us who we are. As a people, we have never failed to dream up new ideas or improve the products that we currently have. The good news is we now have a method for idea people to get ideas from their head to a real tangible product. We had to do it, so we did. The Davison Inventing Method was imagined, built, tested, and proven right here in America. It took over 20 years to arrive, and it's designed to get new ideas in front of decision makers who can take them to the next level. America was once a country where inventing was the highest form of respect, and so it is again. Davison, inventing.